What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Microsoft Store is not properly downloading apps. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, ensure you're using a reliable network connection. You can head to speedtest.net to test your average app and download speed to the closest server. Check your Wi-Fi or Ethernet connection and make sure it's working properly. If you're using Wi-Fi, try restarting your router to resolve any network issues. Incorrect date and time settings can also cause issues with the Microsoft Store. To fix this, navigate to your system tray. Right-click the date and time and select Adjust Date and Time. Make sure the settings are correct, and if not, toggle the Set Time Automatically and Set Time Zone Automatically options. Sometimes, the Microsoft Store cache can become corrupted, leading to download problems. To clear the cache, press the Windows and R keys on your keyboard. Type wsreset.exe in the Run dialog and hit Enter. This will reset the Microsoft Store cache. Low disk space on your Windows PC can cause the problem that apps are not being downloaded. Check your storage space by navigating to your Windows settings, then System and Storage. Ensure you have enough free space on the drive where apps are being installed. Sometimes, third-party antivirus software can interfere with app downloads. Temporarily disable your antivirus protection and try downloading the app again from the Microsoft Store. If none of the previous methods work, you can try resetting the Microsoft Store. Head back to your Windows settings. In the App section, select Apps and Features. Find Microsoft Store in the list, click on it, and select Advanced Options. Click on the Reset button to reset the Microsoft Store application on your Windows PC. You should also temporarily disable your VPN connection in case you're using a VPN on your system. This will fix the problem when the Microsoft Store app is not properly downloading apps to your system. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.